I'm really happy to extend my gratitude for the work that has been done by the Karibo Network on the refugee crisis in Europe, but also in a global scale. Greece has been in the center of attention as a first entry point for vast refugee flows, especially in 2015 and early 2016. It was a very hard time for all those hundreds of thousands of people having escaped from war, leaving back their home and life to seek for a new beginning. Despite its financial problems and constraints, Greece and its people have shown and keep showing solidarity to all those people. The role of the NGOs, among which the efforts by Garivo Network in the Greek islands, was of paramount importance. For all its endeavors, we thank Garivo for contributing to these big challenges, and we do stand by those organizations that strive to provide refugees and people with a better and safer future. I am committed to support you in your valuable work. Thank you very much.